of the name is paper preparation with waste cloths. Paper preparation with waste cloths, solving the problem of cutting trees and deforestation. Uses of our product, it saves the trees, CO2 emission, land pollution, water pollution, and air pollution. It is a recycling product and it is also used in the offices for writing notes. The paper preparation, first we take the textile fibers as a product of raw materials, then sorting, opening, decontaminating, cleaning and accurate grinding of textile fibers and forming the paper sheets in the hot pressure and temperature. This method will go on the recycling process for the waste textile fibers, and it is also provide new raw materials for pulping and paper making. Marketing of our product, this product is not available in this area, so we think this product will reach good in the market, and our teachers and friends also support for this idea. The SMS Boilpur. Thank you.